What's up, YouTuber? It's your boy Airbeat. I'm back again with another video. And today was something on my mind because on social media, people were talking about, yeah, I only had sex with my man, I only had sex with my woman. And what else was saying? I'm 12, I do this. What else was saying? Hold on. What some people were saying? I like to get drunk. Girl, I got wasted. Get fucked up, live my life. Okay. Then they came back and said, I can serve God tomorrow and sin today. No. It don't work that way. Hell no, it don't work that way. God said, don't put no other master before him. You can't serve two masters at the same time. You're either gonna serve the devil, you're either gonna serve money, you're gonna serve the club, or you're gonna serve God alone, by himself. You're either gonna hate one and love the other. Sin is sin. There's no in between. Right is right, wrong is wrong. Sin is sin. But God look at all sin equally. No sin is bigger than the other. But sin is still wrong. And you just can't serve the devil today and think you can serve God tomorrow. Then you're back serving the devil. No, it don't work that way. You're either going to serve God. You're either going to do it or you're not going to do it. You're not going to do it at all. That's just how it is. But some people on social media just don't see it that way. They just want to be dirty and receive all their blessings. No, it don't work that way. Hell no. God is not going to bless you when you're still dirty because you don't deserve no blessings. And you're not ready for no blessings. God is going to break you to make you. God is going to humble you to prepare you for that next level of your life. But in order for you to receive those blessings, you have to give your all to God. You have to serve God. And this is what basically I have to say. Just serve God, only God, and God only, because God is your master, God is your father, God deserves all the praise and glory. God love you. Just lean away from sin and lean towards God. Lean away from sin. Lean away from sin and lean towards God. God is in control. God controls everything. He is the creator of the heaven and the earth. He's the creator of everything. He's not going to lead you the wrong way. God don't make mistakes. But God is love. But this your boy, LB. I hope this message helps somebody today. Peace out. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Show me some love, everybody. This your boy, LB. Peace.